rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead to get this one started.
It's Game 3 of the National League Championship Series between the L.A. Dodgers and the San Diego Padres. It's Game 3
now,
of the NLCS, and it's
2021 San Diego Padres.
Now to the plate, Mookie Betts, and we are set for baseball here this evening. A ball and two strikes. Not the warmest night you'll see around here, and even 50 degrees at game time. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Ripped down the line. Machado is there. And there's one gone to start the night. No one on with one down. Striding to the plate will be Corey Seager. One out, nobody on. Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager.
And this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
And a fastball blew it right by him, and they're two down.
That is good. The third baseman just in.
Here comes the 1-2. Sent on the ground out to second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first. Gets him, and the side is retired. In the hit will be Trent Grisham. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now a fastball taken outside here as it moves it to 2-2 now.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
So he sets him down swinging. Trent Grisham retired for the first out here in the bottom half of the first. 2-2 now.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
Oh, and ouch, that one drilled him. Thankfully, he's able to recover, and he gets the second out at first. And in steps Manny Machado. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
Machado.
Good break there, laid off for the second strike. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first, and no swing. It's ball two. Here now the 2-2. Is in there, a called strike three. Second inning set to go. And digging in is the outfielder, Cody Bellinger. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. That misses, and we're even at 2-2. Into the windup and the pitch. Fastball called strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Next for the Dodgers, Will Smith. Now the payoff pitch home. Locks him up for strike three. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. Fouled away. Anderson missed down low in the dirt, so he's worked it full now at 3-2.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a...
But we'll leave it right there as he strikes out, and that ends the inning.
be the cleanup spot for the Padres. Eric Hosmer, for his career in this matchup, he's just 1-for-13. Swing and a little blooper to center. In comes Bellinger. He can't get there as it falls in. Into the box now, Tommy Pham, and it's fouled away. The 2-2 one more time. A runner at first with no outs here. And another foul ball. Here's the pitch on 2-2. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
That is good.
So here's Will Myers. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. A 1-2 count to Will Myers.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You could tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
And he fouls this one off. Bottom of the second here with no score. I'm trying to pick up that outside corner, but this misses, and it's back to even at 2 balls and 2 strikes. Full count now, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count, you send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Pollock has a read on it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Digging in now for San Diego.
Jake Cronenworth.
Lifetime versus this arm. Just a couple of matchups, no hits and 2 at-bats. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Hosmer leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Lifted the other way to left center. Bellinger's in pursuit. He's got it. A great running play, and that'll retire the side. Now into the box, A.J. Pollock. He'll match up with Blake Snell now to lead off the inning. The 2-1. And this ball's pretty well struck high and deep to left field. It's down for extra bases, and the Dodgers have their first hit of the game. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. To the plate now, Chris Taylor. This pitch sails up and in, and that leaves him muttering to himself. It's ball two. Lifted down the line and left. And that nearly broke our scoreless tie. Instead, it's a foul ball. Ready with the 2-2. No one out with a runner at second. Close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Another payoff pitch. High in the air out to center field. Grisham is under it to make the catch for out number one. A man at second with one down, and that'll bring up the pitcher, Walker Buehler. It's a base hit in a center field. And the run will score as the Dodgers grab the early 1-0 lead. At the plate now, Mookie Betts. 2-1 now to Mookie.
Count to 2-1.
Count even at 2-2.
as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. Now the 3-2 pitch. Runner at second here with one man out. Fly ball right down the line and left. Fam is over to his right, and he puts this one away for out number two. Here's Corey Seager, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Here's the 1-2.
Not surprised he's laid on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed pitch, wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
And he'll hang in here as he reaches to foul this one away.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff.
That will have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Third down, and next to hit is the catcher, Austin Nola. It's a 2-2 count to the Padres catcher. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Pollock has a read on it, and that's the first out of the inning. So here now is the pitcher, Blake Snell. And the Padres pitcher behind with a 1-2 count.
Okay, if you're in this lineup right here, game on, boys. I know he's got power stuff, but if he's going to come middle of the plate, you better be ready to pull the trigger.
And there's out number two. So two out, nobody on. And that brings up Trent Grisham. Now the 1-1 pitch. Swing and a miss at a big breaking ball, and that's how the inning comes to an end. All set for the start of the fourth, and that'll bring up the third baseman, Justin Turner. Here now the 2-2. Is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. The 1-1. Fouled off. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And the slider gets him swinging, two gone. Two down, no one on base. And that brings up Will Smith. 1-1. And swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
Boy, he looks strong out there on the mound this inning. He's got a chance to punch out the side in order and against the middle of the order, too.
Over to first, and that retires the side. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. The 2-1 home. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. A shot down the first baseline. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2.
I know that's the spot he didn't want to miss in, but he got away with it.
Still 2-2.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
Drive, and that's a base hit in the center field. With that, the inning opens with the Padres getting their leadoff man on base. And now, Manny Machado. Strike taken, the throw. Not in time as he steals second. Tatis stands at second with no outs. Here's another 1-2. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. On deck, there's Eric Hosmer. And he misses there for ball four, so runners are at first and second now with nobody out.
How about it?
Eric Hosmer to the plate now, trying here to plate the tying run from second. 1-1. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
2-2. Misses, it's 3-2 now.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whichever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
Another full count pitch home. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Back goes Betts to the track, to the wall. And this one is gone, a home run. Standing in now, Tommy Pham. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time.
Well, I think he just kind of lost focus on the mound right there. It's clearly not going his way, and he's thinking more about that than the task at hand. And right now, he needs to think about this hitter.
And finally, there's the first out of the inning.
The right fielder,
here's Will Myers. Flew out in his only at-bat so far.
Myers.
3 runs, 3 hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Padres. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Taylor ranges back, and he has it for out number two. And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. Comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
We got 2 balls, 1 strike.
You're short, hit hard, right to him. Throw on to Muncy, gets him, and with that, they'll end the inning. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring up the big bat of Max Muncy.
Offense needs to get going right here. You want to try and tighten up this game a little bit before it starts to get into that territory where you're going to start seeing the back end of each bullpen.
The 2-2 one more time. A wave and a miss. He struck him out. So bases are empty with one out now. And that'll bring up A.J. Pollock. Well behind that fastball. It's a swinging strike.
Oh, this is what you get fired up for right here. Hard fastball against a power hitter. I know he was late right there, but if he comes back, this one might not come back.
Now a ball hit hard toward first. And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Stepping in now, Chris Taylor. Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. And that'll plate the run from second as the lead shrinks to one at 3-2 now. Joe Musgrove enters to make an appearance on the mound as he inherits a runner at first with one out in the inning. Into the box, Walker Buehler. Now a bunt attempt here, and he'll take it to the bag for the out, and there's your unassisted double play. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and now it'll be the catcher, Austin Nola. Here's the pitch. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. On the line, that's it. Brian O'Grady will come on to pinch it now with a runner at first and nobody out. Now the 1-1 pitch. Pitch is mishandled behind the plate and it bounces away. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw. Now the 2-1. This one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Hits are now even at four apiece. High in the air into shallow left center. Coming in is Pollock. He's there and records the will retreat to second base. Tony Gonsolin, right-handed reliever, standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen. The San Diego batting order turns over and set to go Trent Grisham. Prior history in this matchup, batting at an even 400. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Bobby Cox always used to say, I'm going to put you in positions to be successful. Well, against the modern-day bullpen, easier said than done. These guys are throwing flames from all arm angles.
Fifth inning of play here in a 3-2 ballgame. Full count, three balls and two strikes. He spoils another one, and we'll do it again. He misses ball four, so he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Popped him up. Muncy in foul ground. Two down. In the box, Manny Machado. Nola at second. Grisham at first, two out in the inning. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1.
Looked like he was a little overaggressive there to throw that nasty curveball. Just needs the slowest delivery.
Popped him up. And the inning will end as they're unable to cash in with two outs. Keone Kella takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound.
Number 27.
Top half of the sixth about to get started, and that'll bring forth the veteran outfielder, Mookie Betts. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Back goes Grisham. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Next up for Los Angeles, Corey Seager. He's 0-for-2 in the ballgame so far. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Bouncer to the left side. throw on to first will get him. Scored at 5-3 on the putout, though it looked more like a 6-3 ground ball. Nevertheless, there are two away now. So two gone now for the Dodgers in the sixth, and digging in at the plate will be Justin Turner. Hit on the ground out to short. He's got it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Be the four-hole hitter, Eric Hosmer. In his career versus this pitcher, not a big sample size, 0 for 1. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now. Still hanging with him, another good swing to keep it going. The 2-2 one more time. Tommy Pham is on deck. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Grounded down the third baseline. Gloved by Turner. And the throw to first is in time. One gone. Next to the plate for the Padres, Tommy Pham. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. The 2-1. Strike two swinging.
I got to count. 2-2.
3-2 is our score here in inning number 6. Stays alive, still 2-2. And there's ball three on a breaking ball that misses away. Will Myers waits on deck. A little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Inside, misses ball four. So the next to bat will be Will Myers. 0 for 2 for him to this point. Now a throw over, and he's back in standing. Runner's going. One ball and two strikes to count. To send him packing, pitch on its way. Pham, base runner with first with one out. Just a bit low, tough ball, but it's 2-2. Timing just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right. Here's another 2-2.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Fouled away. Making him work out there. The ninth pitch of the at-bat coming up. High and deep down the left field line. But this is just going to wind up being a foul ball.
I know the fans love the souvenirs, but the battle between the pitcher and batter right here is what makes the game great.
And he misses again. Ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. The 2-1. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Bellinger's under it, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Big spot here. First and second, two men gone, and that brings up Austin Nola. Two men are on with two men out. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
Hey, guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour. On a night like tonight where it's super cold out,
ball.
If you don't get to head to that baseball right there and you get jammed, it's almost like getting stung by a pack of wasps.
The 2-2. This is on the ground over the first. He's right there, and the two-out threat won't pay off. The inning is over. Matt Strom will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch.
Jurickson Profar
will also come on now, as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Bouncer to the left side. And that's through into left, so a leadoff single here to start the seventh. So now to the plate, Will Smith. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Working for the punch out and the offering. Very weakly on the ground. The next 1-2 pitch. Back up the middle. Scooped up. Step on the bag for one. Back to first. And a costly at-bat there as the possible time run is erased on the double play. And stepping in, Max Muncy, who went down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
The 2-2 one more time. The swing, and this ball is blasted to right field. Nothing's going to keep this one in the ballpark. And as Dodger fans have heard for years, she is out of here. At the plate now,
A.J. Pollard.
Yep, that ball went
out. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Man, this guy's been locked in all game long. I don't know where that ugly swing just came from.
And it's fouled away. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Joe Kelly is in out of the bullpen now as he'll be inserted into the number six spot following the double switch. Matt Beatty is into the ballgame as well as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And it's 1-2.
1-2.
Trying to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. Here it comes. Swing and a liner. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the first out of the inning. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Trent Grisham, 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. Here's the pitch. Swing and a liner. But this is going to land foul, so they'll tee it up again. 3-2. Good swing just a little early, and they'll see another payoff pitch. The next 3-2. Popped up. And this is taken in for the second out. Two outs now in the San Diego seventh. And up steps the big bat of Fernando Tatis Jr. One-one.
Two ball, one strike.
And he fouls this one off. Here now the 2-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him. Tim Hill has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 25.
Ready to begin the eighth, and set to go is the second baseman, Chris Taylor. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Good pitch there down below the zone. Got him to go after it.
You have to find a way to lay off that low sinker. There is just no way to do any damage. You're just looking at either a bruised shin or a ground out to the left side.
Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. And your go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double. At the plate, Matt Beatty. A little late with the swing, but he stays alive. Still 2-2. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. Myers looking up. Gone! A two-run shot that gives them the lead. Now, Mookie Betts. 2-1 pitch as a sinker swung out and missed. 2-2.
All the makings of a big inning right here. One already left the yard, and the power hitters are coming up.
And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first down. Digging in will be Corey Seager. Lifetime in this matchup. Just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at bats. And here's a pitch swung out and missed. 1-2 now.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
A little low, it's 2-2. Now the pitch. Line drive, base hit. Emilio Pagan gets the call as he'll pitch with one gone in the top of the eighth.
The third baseman, Justin.
Stepping in now, Justin Turner. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2. A swing and a miss. He offered it a ball way outside the strike zone for out number two. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Nope. 3-1 now, and I think he wanted to know where that one was.
I can't tell you how big a pitch the last one was. The difference between 3-1 and 2-2, 2-2, you're probably taking a turn for the dugout.
Full count to Bellinger, 3 balls, 2 strikes. Got him, and he goes down on strikes for the third time. Tommy Kingley will come on to take over on the mound now, and he'll hit in the third spot in the lineup as a part of the double switch. Zach McKinstry is into the ballgame as well as a part of that aforementioned double switch as he'll take over in the number 6 spot in the lineup. unable to get the bat around in time, and the count evens at 2-2. Now the pitch.
Hey, leading off an inning in this situation, three balls on you. You have to know that a solo shot's not tying this game up. You have to find a way to get on base any way possible.
The next 3-2. Grounder down the line at third. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Payoff pitch one more time. And this is taken here for ball four. So the leadoff man's on base to kick off the home eight. So a runner at first now with nobody out. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. Count is 1-2 now.
These are the moments that don't always show up on the highlight film right here. Big spot. They have a chance right here. This guy mixes in a knock. They have a chance to get right back in this game. If not, if he grounds into a double play, it's pretty much over.
So he gets the swinging strikeout on the changeup. Eric Hosmer becomes the first out in the bottom of the eighth inning. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now. So here is Will Myers. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. 2-2.
I know closers are known for having the nastiest stuff on the team. Exploding fastballs, devastating off-speed.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Set for the start of the inning, and next will be the speedy catcher, Will Smith. Lifted in the air toward the line and right, and foul. Payoff pitch one more time. Weak grounder back to the mound. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Stepping in next, Zach McKinstry. Bases are empty, one man out. One is a cutter that misses 2-1. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Here now the 2-2 is laid off, and the count runs full.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And a swing and a miss here, and the first two are dispatched to begin the ninth. Bases are empty here with two men out. And that one yanked just foul. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. And the throw to first ends the inning. Kenley Jansen comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 74.
Victor Caratini will be summoned to pinch hit here to start the bottom of the ninth. And remember, they need two to tie, three to win. So he's got his work cut out for him here. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three.
If you're at the plate in this situation, you're only thinking one thing, and that is get on base. You got three balls. It has to be perfect over those 17 inches for you to pull a trigger. A walk is as good as a knock right here.
Now the payoff pitch home. Hold strike three as the cut fastball's in there, and that's out number one. That'll bring up Austin Nola. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. 2-1 home. Swung on and missed for strike number two. One out, nobody on. Slow little roller to third. Throw on to first, and the Padres are down to their final out now. Here's Jurickson Profar. Career matchup numbers against Kenley Jansen. Just a couple of matchups, no hits and two at-bats. Jansen's ready. Here's a 1-1. San Diego down to their final strike. Now a swing and a miss on a pitch that tied him up in knots, and the ball game is over.
Well, folks, that's what Kenley Jansen does. When he enters the game, the hopes of the other team, they usually just leave. Slams the door again right here.
Before we take our leave, time for a look at our final line score here in what turned out to be a close two-run victory. And this evening's contest comes to a close, 5-3 the final. The Los Angeles Dodgers have taken a 2-1 lead in this league championship series. Joe Kelly takes home the win. So that'll do it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. 5 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left 3 men on base. For the Padres, 3 runs, 4 hits. No errors. They left 6 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 4 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this evening. We remind you to please